Hello everyone and welcome back to another LEGO Star Wars review. Today I got for you is the Imperial Trooper Battle Pack. Let's go ahead and start with the Stormtroopers. And we'll just do this one because they're exactly the same. The print work is very nice. Both of them, including Death Troopers, have the same head. It's the clone generic head. And then, this always annoys me, they misprinted on the Stormtrooper helmet. And to show my point, here's one that has the right printing. Because the one on this side here, it's like they printed above the line. You can kind of see it. But yes, this one is, even on the box, it illustrates this particular one. So it's just like misprint. Either way, let's go ahead and continue before I ramble on. Next, we get two of these awesome Death Troopers. I got it because of this, and also the Stormtroopers. So, win-win. And as I said, the generic clone. Now, what's interesting is, I got a Death Trooper right here from the Krennic's shuttle set. And the torso definitely does have a difference in printing. Besides, this one on the right is supposed to be Death Trooper Specialist. He's supposed to have more, like those little thermal detonators, the straps and the pouches, and also this little shoulder pauldron. So I'm glad LEGO was paying attention to detailing. Then we get this little walker. It's not the most impressive thing in the world, but it's still not bad. The guns on each side, they can go 360 degrees, and just like the regular troopers with the guns, they have the little flick or the little stud firing things, which kind of getting old now. Which they give us the regular guns for the troopers, by the way. The legs can be adjusted like so. Then on the back, you have a place for the weapon of the trooper. Here is the packaging. Very nice box work, or artwork, I should say. And there you have the Imperial Trooper Battle Pack. Oh, get him to stand.